A small wooden box. With sections. Carvings are quite intricate, and there is a rose encrusted with gold on the very top. How unfortunate. In full bloom at that. How fascinating. It reminds me of someone knocking. I've buried my brother Pugsley alive countless times. It makes me think of how the knocking, the pounding on the lid slowly softens. Thank you. this reminds me of bones clattering within their crypt. I can't help but listen intently. It's like every Hallows Eve, when all of our family members down there in the crypt get up and dance. As though there's a grand ballroom. Sound of crinkling leaves. Reminiscent. Would it remind me of? I also have these ones. The mother gave me. Reminds me of a seance. Where the veil between the living and the dead is lifted. this sound. You really like this sound. Sound of the sand running. Reminds me of ephemeral nature of existence. Where the memories fade, leaving only fragments in the sand of remembrance. Trigger. papery flesh. The sound of them rustling. The scent permeates the air. It conjures images of dimly lit libraries, lined with forgotten tomes, it's like delving into forbidden knowledge. Books from the forbidden wing of the Addams Library. Dark magic. Old ledgers. Experiments from the Addams relatives. Small rooms that contain my experiments. The jingling of keys. Thank you. never experienced that sound, you're missing out. Each one unique. They're all so different. Quite beautiful. Access to these. Only I have access to the rooms. Fascinating with a macabre fascination that I never anticipated. Its soothing nature intertwines with the darkness that dwells within me, granting a strange form of comfort. Undeniably captivating those who dare to listen. Its whispers echo through the hidden corners of the human soul, eliciting sure we can.